Lofferty.
What a winner.
What a shot.
That's the shot of the day, if not the shot of the week.
We're not going to see too many of those.
The crowd absolutely going to say, watch this again carefully. It looks to be all over when that is pushed deep. Lovely volley, but look at this.
Thank you.
the best rally of the match by far. And the defense of Federer, impeccable.
But Gonzalez's forehand just ripping away. Federer just running and defending. Gets it, but he hits a weak.
Zero games.
The
I did not see enough hope that he would reach it, let alone hit a winner.
Well, that's two of the reasons why he's such a phenomenal talent, his ability to make the distance on the court and then to come.
I can't hit it any better. At the very least, I've got to be given a defensive shot as a reply, and suddenly he's getting past it.